currently in my fourth year of studying metallurgical engineering out at the Kalgoorlie campus.
I'm studying mining engineering and I'm in my final year.
I'm a third year mine and engineering student.
I'm from India, basically, but I moved over here to do my master's in mining engineering.
I'm in my final year of studying a Bachelor of Engineering.
I'm studying here the second year PhD student, specialised in rock mechanics.
Just had a look through all of the Curtin courses available and saw extractive metallurgy. That seemed like a really interesting topic. I didn't know much about it, so I figured I'd just sign up for it, give it a go. I ended up coming out here last year for my third year. Really, really enjoyed my time out here, so I signed up to do engineering so that I'd be able to stay out here for another year in the end.
So 2 years we've done at Bentley, and then as per the requirement, we come out here in our third year and kind of get a feel for what mining's like in the real world as opposed to what it's like in a textbook.
You need to go to the mines and have experience there and know the problems going around.
I mean, how many schools are 5 minutes away from the biggest open pit in the whole of Australia?
It is essential that we have the opportunity for people to study in a mining town because you're exposed to so many networks that you can tap into that you can gain experience from.
You get to talk to people in an industry and they give you inside information of how it's really like.
To get a chance to come out and play with the equipment that a number of the mines are using out here in Kalgoorlie firsthand before you actually graduate is a great way to get a head start.
You get on-site experience, you get more hands-on practical, and you get to actually understand more of what you're studying.
You have all the past WASM students and the local industry professionals that you get to network with, but also the actual community bit and local businesses themselves.
WASM, you know, they're your family and you just have a huge network of WASM graduates throughout Australia and throughout the world.
You get to know your lecturers really well. Like every time I have an issue, I've gone in to see the lecturers and had chats with them about what's going on and how to figure out the problems.
100% go for it because it's the best decision I ever made.